Today we're diving deep, literally, into As Above, So Below. This isn't just your grandma's run-of-the-mill found footage horror film. Oh no. If you squint a bit and maybe tilt your head, you might just catch its artsy side. It's like Dante's Inferno went on a date with a GoPro in the Paris catacombs.